with photos of indispensable memories. It all felt so empty. This life slipping gently, doing plenty of the same shit. It's endlessly repeated, my energy depleted, and it seeps through the walls of my brain. Self-hate procreates and dissipates this feeling of not being, and I'm bleeding all this time by the second. Spent these Paris days, I waste away, the world began to grow. My lungs feel like a fume, a cloudy pack rising loudly as I proudly roll another one. Yeah, my stomach rumbles, thunder grumbles, and I tumble further into this abyss, and the sticks that we call a home resemble Hades' sunken throne. Never had no phone on those quiet days. Just me, the haze and twisted logic. These drums crash on glitchy projects. Still wishing for those common ones. I just hope to escape all the defects that paved my way. So tough, I bluff my way to new planes and the better state of being. The scraping together fabrics of these dreams that I'm seeing. Yeah, only a CD awaited, patient as I tiptoed over crevices below to this precipice of hope. Screams echoed over candlelit catacombs. Memories looming into view as they entrance the ether of the essence. Illumined into view was the entrance, the ether, the essence.